Racing to the 2021 Breeders' Cup, and this time we go to Keeneland Racing, where it was meant to be, a 7-horse field, and it's the Grade 1 Spinster Stakes, including the divisional leader for the older fillies and mares, Letruska, who has had an old school campaign starting all the way back at the beginning of the year, ran at multiple racetracks, has run at a couple of different distances, and she's really thrown down the gauntlet the last couple of races. Let's take a look at this field. I do think we do have some pace dynamics in play here that could make this a little bit of a playable race in an exact or trifecta situation. And if you want to maybe take a couple of shots to maybe try to beat Letruska on that front end, there's also an opportunity here. Let's start off with Dunbar Road. This horse has always had a little bit of class to her. She seemed to kind of go out of form last year, but the last couple of races she's slowly gaining into form. She picked up a 100 Brisnitz speed figure the last time out, was closing, was part of a 4-horse photo finish with Letruska, Bonny South, and she enters here on a little bit of an upswing. I think she can pull off the upset if she gets the right trip. Dunbar Road with Flavian Pratt. Now, Bonny South is another one who's been in and out this year. She was heavily favored at Delaware, lost that race, but then was closing into that 4-horse finish last time. She comes off that effort with a couple of workouts. Trainer Brad Cox seems to have her ready to go. I like the distance, but the short stretch of Keeneland may work against Bonny South on the win end. The big dog in the race is Letruska. 21 starts, 16 victories, 5-for-6 on the year. She's won at Oaklawn, she's won at Belmont, she's won in Kentucky, and her last time out, she set some fast fractions. They were coming at her late, but she had enough in the tank to hold off with Irad Ortiz. Now, she's going to be on the lead again. Does she want to set some fast fractions? They're going to try not to drain the tank because she's currently the favorite for the Breeders' Cup distaff, and she's going to be faced it up against some horses on their home track like Private Mission at Santa Anita, Del Mar, and then she's also going to be taking on some horses like She Dares a Devil that has a couple extra weeks rest and a few other horses. So Letruska, she's kind of got two missions here. Win this race and try to save some in the tank for Del Mar. She's got a couple of speed figures in here, a 104, a 102, a 100, three straight 100 Brisnet speed figures for Letruska, and she likes to run on the front end. Evutant ran a big race three races back as a huge favorite, 40 cents on the dollar. Lost the last time out to She Dares a Devil. Ken McPeak sends out this one. Brian Hernandez, he races well at Keeneland and Churchill Downs on that Kentucky circuit. I think Evutant is kind of rounding into form. She's another one that could come off the pace if Letruska doesn't run her A race. There's definitely some horses in here that can win. Crystal Ball ran her best race at Thistledown. Kind of disappointed the last couple of efforts. I expected bigger things, but when you look back at her overall form, maybe she's just not at that Grade 1 level. She's going to have to step it up here, both from a speed figure standpoint and go up in class, facing classier speed on that front end. On the outside is High Regard. Victoria Oliver sends out this one. This one, you know, if you look at her pace profile, she definitely needs some speed. I think she's going to get that in this race. She likes the distance, and the pedigree says she should be able to get a mile and an eighth with Mineshaft and Will Take Charge. I think she's kind of a sneaky play in here as the under in the exacta, or maybe using in the trifecta. A couple of these speed horses like Crystal Ball, and you never know with Evutant, like maybe they'll kind of burn themselves out chasing Letruska. And I think High Regard is the horse to play for the trifecta and the superfecta. A very strong running, I think, of the Spinster Stakes. You've got Letruska trying to get ready for the Breeders' Cup distaff, Envutant, who's definitely capable of picking it up, and a couple of proven Grade 1 horses in Bonny South and Dunbar Road. I'm going to go with Dunbar Road overall as my selection. I think Dunbar Road can sit just off the pace, maybe take advantage of a few horses, go after Letruska early. Letruska's had a long campaign. She's going to have to hold it together one more race here. She definitely has a pace advantage on the front end, but my pick is going to be Dunbar Road. I'm also going to use High Regard in the exacta and in that trifecta, but also maybe using a small little exacta, Dunbar Road over Letruska. That's the Grade 1 Spinster Stakes from Keeneland. Who do you like? Leave a comment below as we continue to race you up to the Breeders' Cup. Also, remember, hit that like button, and we've also got previews of the Alcibiades and the Grade 1 Breeders' Futurity from Keeneland.